Hey everyone, Daywalker Entertainment, aka Chris Shunkie, back with another Doom 2016 walkthrough. I apologize for the hiatus on this. I was busy with school, and I was playing my new game, Assassin's Creed Origins. I mean, how can I not play Assassin's Creed Origins a lot? I mean, it's a great game. I freaking adore it. I did upload two videos about it. But, yeah, I'm back with Doom 2016. And I'm going to admit this, I don't know if I'm going to continue the series or not. I mean, I'm not saying this game is bad. It's just amazing. It's a great game, but, I am losing interest in it, but anyway, we're starting Into the Fire. So as you know, Elizabeth, I think her name's Elizabeth, she opened the gates of hell, killing herself in the process, and now we're in hell itself.
He's here.
Oh boy, that doesn't sound good. And you can see, we need to find a rune trial and an elite guard. Let's hope it's not like the last game, where I've died a lot. I really hope it's not like the last part, actually. Not last game, last part. Because I have died a lot in that. And, yeah. We're just checking this right now. And you know what? Let's just continue this. Hold on, just need... As you can see, I need to find one more rune trial and one more elite guard. So, let's do it. Okay. Let's rock. Hold on a minute. Oh. Oh, my top of my visor is blinking. Is there a secret there? Oh, wait, I already. Hold on, man. What the?
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
I guess that's pretty much a memory of what had to be done when they went to hell. They went to hell and never came back. As you can see, I think that's a... Yeah, I think I completed that rune trial already. Ah, shit. Uh-oh. No. Why did I step in here? Damn. It's acid. There's nothing there. Damn. Okay. Thought there was like a secret there, but there isn't. I think you're gonna get it. Ah, yeah. Damn. Eat that. Oh, where the... Oh, up there. Nope. Right there. You son of a... Hey, I'm behind you, dumbass. And you're dead. Oh, where's the other enemy? Oh, there you are. Mine now. Sayonara. All right. Um, I don't think I can climb that. No, if I'm right. Oh, the CS skull, that's what I need. I'm gonna need to find a way to open it. Ah, you've gotta be kidding me. Good night. If you haven't heard it, that's like that. Hold on a minute. Sorry about that, guys. My parents are going to bed, and I don't want to be so loud otherwise. Yeah, they are not gonna like that. How's that? Alright, these guys are a bit of a challenge. Jesus Christ! Get my ass kicked. Eat your heart out, punk. How's this? Damn. Okay, this is, not going as well as I hoped. Great. Last guy. Mine now. What the? Oh, there you are. I'm in midair. Nice. Anyone else? No? Good. Oh, you want more? Huh? How's this? Ah, you kill the enemies if you open this thing. Alright. Okay, that wasn't as good as I hoped. Oh well. Hold on, man. Maybe I can find something. Okay, I can't. So, this is what I need. Yeah, these yellow and blue skulls are kind of like the key cards from the previous playthroughs I did from when you're in the base. Oh, come on. Thank you. Well, yeah, that's, different than what I'm used to. Now, I don't know if, okay, I just figured something out. That if the collectibles are orange, that means I've already got them. But if they're gray, then there's collectibles I need to get. Like I said, I need a, oh, there's rune trials right. There's a rune trial right there. Just need to find a way to get to it.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened.
Damn, that sounds freaky. Okay, now how am I gonna get to this?
One stood burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the...
I guess I need to do a bit of platforming then, huh? Okay, this ain't gonna be easy. I might have to split it into two parts as well, like I did with part 5, but we'll find out. if I need to. I missed. Gotcha. Hey, over here, punk. I'm not the shotgun. But I hate those enemies. Gotcha. Dead now. Oh, come on. Go to hell. How's that? Gotcha. What the? Who's shooting me? Oh. Coward, face me like a... You're fine. Gotcha. Anyone else? Alright. Where are you? Hell scum. Ah! Tagging from behind, huh? Nice try. How am I gonna get to this? Rune trial. Do I need to go back down or something? Alright, trying to find it's not gonna be easy. Oh. Well, well. Damn it. I'm not done yet. I want to get that rune trial. Oh no! No no no! Whew. That was a close one. Now how am I gonna get to it? There has to be a way. Wait, is it up there? Or down here? What the hell am I supposed to do? Ah, maybe this is a path. Damn. I need that blue skull. Open the door. But how am I gonna get it? There has to be a way to open this up. But... how? Maybe there's an alternate path to it? I don't know. I have no idea how to get to that. This is not going to be easy. And the rune trial's right there. How am I gonna get to it? Damn. Okay. Yeah, this I might need to put this into two separate videos. Because this will take me a while to find a way to get to the last rune trial in this level. I just know it. Or is this a way? I think I might have found a way. You gotta be kidding me. Seriously? I thought I was gonna die there. What the hell? It has to be way up there. Is there not a skull switch or something? I don't know. Climb it! Thank you. What the hell? Great. There has to be a switch somewhere. But where is it? What the hell? What the hell is it? There should be a switch somewhere. A switch to... Oh well, open this door. I don't want to continue without getting it. Could that be a switch over there? Ah, no! Damn it! That could be a pathway or something. Fuck. Come on. I have no choice. Shit. Oh, If I go here, it'll transport me. I don't want to leave yet. Screw it. I might just have to end up replaying the level to get that last rune trial. Never mind. It transported me to... Oh, damn it. It transported me here, okay? Good. Oh, come on. How's this? Gotcha. Why damage? Hell yeah. Where are you? Gotcha. Hey, coward. Face me. Pick up on your own side. And I'm about to lose claw damage. Great. What? Where are you? Ah, there you are. Kabuya. Now that. Hey, come back here, coward. We ain't done yet. Missed. But I... Okay, I missed. Gotcha. Ah, great. Well, these flying jackasses. Eat that. And these guys too? Anyone else? Oh, you too? Work for you. How's that? Hold on a minute. I'm not leaving yet. I want to get to that rune trial. Ha! Finally! Let's get started. Kill imps with the super shotgun to allow movement for 4 seconds. Imps may be killed or spared at your discretion. Reach the altar before the timer expires. Let's rock. Okay. Though, somebody tell me this won't be easy. Do it. Yes! Made it! Alright! Another rune trial completed. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of getting a bit nervous. I thought I wasn't going to. Great. Now I gotta start this whole thing all over again. Well, at least I got the rune trial. But really? You would exit me out of the game? To the rune trial selection screen? Come on, that's not fair. And I just need to find that last elite guard. Come on. Seriously? I know I'm gonna have to restart from the beginning. Even if I got checkpoints. Yep. Had to restart. Assholes. Bullshit.
He is here.
That. Probably not. Sorry, guys. My mom opened the door to ask me something. Even though I told her I was recording. Come on. Gotcha. How's that? I felt nothing. Good, that's all of them.